time, like about 7 last night? What? Church.
Oh, the wreck?
The wreck that you all saw?
Mike yeah, about
heard
7.
It when they went outside, they went to the girls' game, and it was the, like, you know, when you go around the first curve there, and then that next curve right there is where old Sylvan was, right there. A car, we weren't sure what happened, but it looked like it flipped over.
We saw a bad one. One day, this kid ran off the road. We saw him. He was coming straight at us. He ran off the road, got back on the road, and ran
oh,
off.
Oh, wow.
And then it flipped the car over.
That's what this one, Mike and I were talking about. It kind of looks like it may have flipped. But
and he was terrified. He got out of that car. We stopped, ran over there.
See?
He was terrified.
Oh,
my goodness. They yeah, really messed good. It up, didn't they? Are they okay?
Did they hurt?
Well, they called for step.
Every time I hear sirens, I turn on because I'm always worried about the kids. Well, they called for a stat flight, and as soon as it was getting ready to land at ECC, they called for a stat flight out behind Target because a pedestrian had been hit. And so they had to divert and do it that way.
So this one must have been stable.
Mm-hmm.
Pedestrian.
He said he was on the scale, said he was posturing.
Come on, Jansen!
Go, Jansen!
Come on, Jansen! Stay on him, Jansen! Good job!
There you go, good!
Come on, Josh! Come on, Aaron, get up!
Get it out!
Get it! Anybody, anybody. Good job, Aaron!
Come on, there you go.
Good job, Aaron!
Go, go, go!
Move up!
Yes, yes!
Man over
the top.
Let's go, Clayton! Keep it up, boys! Let's go, Puck!
No, thank you. Appreciate it.
Come on, Jacob! Good job, Jacob!
Trojans.
Is Aaron or is
there? What's he doing?
The wind is dying down.